I think at this point, you know, I'm quite sure a lot of people are trying to figure out what I feel, what's my emotions, what am I doing inside. And as of right now, I have no feelings right now. A lot's been said, a lot's been done. I guess in another sense, you know, some people feel like in their lives, they always want to say, oh, I could have changed this and I could have done that and I probably wouldn't change anything. So whatever it is just what it is at this particular time.